Hello, hello, hello. This is Professor Cornelius Ward, and you are here to profit with myself, the professor. First off, I want to give a shout out to Kristen Perry, at Kristen Perry, for this Aussie dollar trade. He wanted me to look at this particular pair here, so I charted it for him, and so I'm going to go ahead and give you guys what I found. First off, let's talk about this supply zone here. If price action pulls back, I found this level here. Price action pulls back. The only level of importance that I see is this supply zone on the 8-minute chart. So if I were to go to the 8-minute, I'd show you guys that real quick. So on the 8-minute chart up here, we have this supply zone level here, and that's why I have this sell limit order here at 67. So let's go ahead and put one there at 67. All right. Let me see if I can fix that. Make it even. All right. So we got 67 in there. And I'm already in a market order short here. So if you guys, because of this immediate retest, I do believe it's going to continue shorting from here. It's already appearing to be creating a supply level here as well. So it looks like a leg out is about to happen. So I did do a market order, but if it does pull back, here's a possibility of where it could pull back to, which is near this daily open price here. So let's go back to the 15-hour. And so basically, because of that supply zone, that's the reason why I have this sell limit order at 67. It's also slightly above the mid-pivot area, mid-pivot to this particular curve here. Curve being the pivot high at 71.57 and the pivot low being 61.70. Now, because I've been able to identify what I'm calling the proximal support line, that means it's closest in proximity to current price. And then this is the distal support line. And so this makes up a support range. Somewhere within here, it is possible for price action to turn around and come back up to this supply level. But just in case they add new orders to short, institutions can add orders. If they do, at the last minute, they're going to break through all of this. And this is what I really believe is going to happen. They're going to break through all of this. And so that's why I have this sell stop order here at 65.75. Also, remember, when you guys are putting in your orders, do not go over 2-3% of your gross balance or your net asset value when you're putting your trades in. That way you can not over leverage your account. I'm gonna have two different TPs. My first TP is gonna be at 64.60. I'm just gonna shave off a quarter of my position here. And then lastly, I'm gonna close out all of my sell positions at 63.50 and get ready to start buying at 63.25. Now, there are two separate demand zone levels that I've identified. That's why we're shaving here. But I don't believe demand zone one is going to hold. So I'm going to bank my money on the second one and get in at 63.25. All right. Well, thanks to Kristen Perry for asking me to chart this because of Australian news that was coming out. So here you go, Kristen. Hope you guys enjoy and make some money, and that you're profiting with Professor. Take care, you guys.